Father, they say you are a criminal.
The White Tree, the very symbol of God, brings its third life to heaven, replanted with new seed. Those are rebirths.
Yeah. nowhere. And still destroyed.
I saw something over there!
removed the Grey Walker back all at once. Unimpressed. You and me, eh? Come on! I can deal with the sun.
Right, without being a coward in any mask.
Ranger's the one helping slaves to escape. No way any of them.
Don't let him crush you!
Now is our best chance!
Down!
What sort of road it hides in the shadows, I wonder.
Something of great power has left its mark on him. I sense it.
And you feel he has answers?
For both of us.
We should find them, then.
It shouldn't be too difficult.
These tracks are not quite human, not quite beast.
Even more reason to investigate.
Die, worm!
Be wary. This creature leads us to peril.
I'll kill you!
Kill the talk!
Not even outcasts deserve this fight.
The chain of man seems to always end in shackles.
rogue slaves finally escaped.
I worry that no one will stop the orcs from fortifying Mordor. But then...
What was that noise?
My skin starts peeling off.
Well, when they see old Chunky is not ready to eat you. Before I came to Mordor, my family lived on land.
Run to freedom.
There! It's on the run!
A loss, Talion.
You remember?
A few broken images, yes. And now I wish that I didn't.
Your family was...
Perhaps that pain is what connects us.
Let's encounter!
What do you want?
It is escaping!
Uber counters. They must have tracked the Caragors here.
My kill!
What are these towers of silver?
They are lights to guide us in the land of shadow, where all other lights may fail. Pale reflections of the light of the two trees, and memories of a lost kingdom.
There's something about him that can drive the bravest of Uruk out of battle, gibbering with fear.
Time for murder!
What's left is a crate full of rotten
fish.
For showmanship.
Thank you.
Next time I'll get you.